Champagne and pools, laying by the palm trees. What else do you want from me? Is it the house that I live, or the things that I could give? Am I a fool? Yeah, for thinking I was different. Apart from all these Soho House guys that take you out, I wonder if you feel a thing. If you feel a thing besides the Xanax and highs, these tools that you hang out with, what else do you want me to give? I know it's not a promise, you got what you wanted. Champagne and pools.
Why you always gotta be inconsistent? Why you never talk a lot but you always bitching? And when it comes to sex, you never change position. I'm bored as shit, let's do something different. You can play with balls like you were from New England. But I don't really think of what you think about, and I don't even care what you do. But when you text me real late like, hey yo, what's up? I'm probably not talking to you, cause all you wanna know is where the blow is, who got tables, when you rolling. Can I bring friends? I don't think so. But how about one friend from San Francisco? Okay, she can come. In a room full of Neos, I'd be the one. Girl, let's get rowdy, yeah, beat it up. You need a fake ID to be in the club? I think you put a spell on me. And then up with you, that could be an L to me. You spent $100 on some damn shampoo, but it still smells like what we yelled at me.
Champagne and pools, hey, laying by the palm trees. What else do you want from me, huh? Is it the house that I live, or the things that I can give? Am I a fool for thinking I was different? What else do you want me to give? I know it's not a promise, you got what you wanted. Champagne and pools.
Okay, are we starting?
Hey.
Cool. Reporting live from Planet Basic. We talk a lot, but we don't ever say shit. Saying something that we truly feel, but that's just not in the conversation. I'm semi-famous, kinda ain't shit, kinda sorta like almost made it. It's like I went from starring to making. Tell yeah him, yeah I hope he makes it. When the hell did all that begin? I wish I didn't have as many rapper friends. Wish I had way more actor friends. At least couldn't tell they were acting then. I mean like damn, can I get a tweet? Hey hip boy, can I get a beat? I guess if you don't sell CDs, your BFFs turn MBDs. At least my shit went number 3. I mean Fetty Wap, Drake and Future too. Drake and fucking Future, dude. What the hell was I supposed to do? But I know I got something inside you can't get from these other guys. Real ass songs and lyrics are true. You can't get from these other mics, right?
Laying by the palm trees, what else do you want from me? Is it the house that I live, or the things that I can give? Am I a fool, hey, for thinking I was different? Apart from all these Soho House guys that take you out, I wonder if you feel a thing. If you feel a thing besides the Xanax and highs, these tools that you hang out with, what else would you like me to give? I know it's not a promise, you got just what you wanted. Champagne and pools.